If I were a soap bubble, this is what I'd see.